Hello, namaste. How are you all today? All seems charged up and eager to learn something new. And excited, what new I have to share with you all. But this types of design you might have seen me doing many times. And yes, it's a Rajwadi style, or I would rather say traditional intricate Indian style. This is the style I usually do. It's my comfort style and in which I feel confident. If you wake me up from sleep and ask me to talk, I will talk in Gujarati. But if you ask me to draw mehndi, I will draw this style mehndi. Yeah, it's like my second nature. As I always say, all artists have their own comfort style and their forte, where they feel confident and at ease. And that's why first find out your comfort style, and trust me, at least for this, trust me, life will become much more easier that way. Let me first apologize as towards the end of the video due to some glitches, as first camera's battery died and then someone remembered me, so that person called me and things like that happened. I lost my concentration. And in between all those things, what happened, I don't know. But last finger part could not record it. And I only realized towards the end of the video. So I am really sorry about that. But the good news is, the embellishments I have used in fingers are very easy. And I have already posted videos regarding them. So no need to worry about that. Actually, almost all embellishment or filler elements I have used in this video you can find in embellishment playlist, and as always link you can find in description box. And that's why I have kept a speed relatively fast for those repetitive design. Apart from only one filler element, one netting design, I have used something new. Let me find out who understand which design is that. Now let's talk about this Rajwadi style mehndi. It's made up of all types of motifs, like peacock, paisleys and petals are most popular. But all these motifs are many times situation based. Like if it is bridal mehndi, then we have bridal and marriage related motifs like groom, bride, dol, shehnai, dancers, names. Sometimes situation, how they met, where they met, etc, etc, etc. So yeah, it is so flexible that you can invent your own elements too. And if situation is like a baby shower, then we use all baby related motifs like baby, pram, toys, etc, etc. Now all these motifs are filled with filler elements and they are very intricate, delicate, symmetrical designs. As I said in one of my video that mostly all artists have their own favorite filler elements, and that becomes their style statement, like their signature style. And from those elements actually you can identify who is the artist, as they use those filler elements in almost all designs. Same way, if you are a beginner, practice few filler elements and bring perfection to those elements and start with them only. Once you feel confident with your work, then experiment with few more filler elements. Create your signature style first where you feel comfortable. In this intricate Indian style, we draw motifs and then give little spaced outline. Outline actually emphasizes the motif. So when you see design, immediately your eyes will fall on main motif. For main motif in this design, I have used peacock. And I have used peacock in arm area and whole peacock in palm area. Nevertheless to say, peacock is my favorite. And that reminds me that I have to create video on peacock too, and it is very much requested element. Okay, promise, it will be coming very soon, and we'll soon post video on that. Okay, during my Indo-Arabic video, I mentioned that there is not much difference between Indo-Arabic and this intricate Indian style. As you can see now, that and only for that purpose, I have selected very similar motif for this design. As here I have not used any stroke elements, and after giving outline to motif, I filled entire rest of the empty area with delicate filler elements. Whereas in Indo-Arabic design, we kept those space empty. Now what I believe, whatever the style it does not make much difference if your work is neat and beautiful. People nowadays like to experiment and very open with new ideas and very receptive. They actually look for something new and trendy. So don't think much, just concentrate on your practice and improvement and achieve the level where if your customer on the spot give you any design, you can actually attend it with confidence and recreate that design with your own style. And that's what I want from all of you. So keep up, share your work with us and new ideas with us. And I think now only few style has left to explain, if I'm not wrong, like a Gulf style, Khaliji, Moroccan style. So if anything else remain, please let me know. So I start my research. So till we meet again, keep watching. And those who are new to my channel, first of all, welcome all of you. My name is Bina. And please don't forget to watch my previous videos, as your many questions would have been answered there and many confusions would have been solved in those videos. So thanks everyone. Bye bye. Till we meet again. Bye. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.